A WJZ update. Delaware State Police have identified the Elton couple killed in a shooting at a veteran cemetery last Friday. They say 86-year-old Paul Marino and 85-year-old Lydia Marino died after being shot while visiting the Delaware Veterans Memorial Cemetery. The alleged gunman, Sheldon Francis, 29, of Middleton, Delaware, was later found dead from a gunshot wound. Police say it's unclear if Francis shot himself or if he was shot during an exchange of gunfire with police.